my friend Desdemona. The other day, she runs the space station and bake shop down near Boomtown. She told me that human beings are flawed individuals. That the cosmic bakers took us out of the oven a little too early. And that's the reason we're as crazy as we are. And I believe it. Take, for example, when you go to the movies these days. You know, they try to sell you this jumbo drink, 8 extra ounces of watered-down Cherry Coke for an extra 25 cents. I don't want it. I don't want that much organization in my life. I don't want other people thinking for me. I want my Junior Mints. Where did Junior Mints go in the movie? I don't want a 12-pound Nestle's Crunch for $25. I want Junior Mints. We need more fruitcakes in this world. Less bakers. We need people that care. I'm mad as hell. Cakes in the kitchen,
cakes in the kitchen.
Cakes on the street,
cakes
strutting
the street.
Naked through the crosswalk in the middle of the week. Half-baked cookies in the oven,
half-baked
people on the bus. There's a little bit of fruitcake left in every one of us. Paradise, lost and found. Paradise, take a look around. Out in California, where I hear they have it all. They got rides, fires, and mudslides. They got sushi in the mall. Water bars, brontosaurs, Chinese modern lust. Shaking big life with the quick, the secrets in the crust. Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Fruitcakes in the kitchen.
Cakes on the street. Tax dollars at work. We lost our Martian rocket ship. The high-paid spokesman said, looks like that silly rocket ship has lost its cone-shaped head. We spent $90 trillion trying to get a look at Mars. I hear universal laughter ringing out among the stars. Fruitcakes in the galaxy. Cakes on the earth, strutting naked towards eternity. We've been that way since birth. Half-baked cookies in the oven, half-baked people on the bus. There's a little bit of fruitcake left in every one of us. Religion, religion. Oh, there's a thin line between Saturday night and Sunday morning. Here we go now. Boys, mea culpa, mea culpa, mea maxima culpa, mea culpa, mea culpa, mea maxima culpa. Where's the church? Who took the steeple? Religion's in the hands of some crazy-ass people. Television preachers with bad hair and dimples. The God's honest truth is it's not that simple. It's the Buddhist in you. It's the pagan in me. It's the Muslim in him. She's Catholic, ain't she? It's that born-again look. It's the wasp in the Jew. Tell me what's going on. I ain't got a clue. Said you've got to do your fair share. Now cop up half the rent. I treat my body like a temple. You treat yours like a tent. But the right word at the right time. Hey, give me a little hug. That's the difference between lightning and